Man, I'd love to see that girl again.